This is what remains of Eventide. Clovis Bray's European colony, built to house those who came to build Exo, and to become them. So you came to Europa to what? Hide from the Vanguard?
Varric knows of the elephant in the room. Kate Six's death was not my intention. No day passes without regret. I will answer for these crimes. But not before my people are safe from Erebus.
Is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope, the remaining elixir, but a standing reminder of Erebus's betrayal of Varric.
Thank you.
I feel it again. The energy I felt earlier. It must have been Aramis using stasis. Darkness trail Aramis left behind leads right through that door, but it's locked.
With stasis, yes, you will not be able to break through.
Then we'll find another way around.
You're all here for no reason. You desire freedom for our people, and I can give you just that.
Aramis is close. She's ours now.
Chains! For centuries we have been bound by them. Servants to the so-called Great Machine. We even built idols in its image. We have become pawns of our own devices. No longer! Today, we begin breaking free from our chains! This power is a gift. One I will share with all of you in time. Vylax! One by one, we will rise again. Keep them waiting.
No, this... I can feel it. It's too powerful.
Aramis has begun spreading stasis to her army. You must get out now.
I'm calling our ship. Let's go. Don't stop. Keep moving. They actually have darkness. The Fallen. This is really bad. Ship here. To the left. There. Across the gap. Go!
Varric believed Aramis wished to create a new life for the Ilixni, but these dark powers have poisoned her mind. And so I fled from her. For this, she calls me betrayer. There are others who fled, those like me, who still worship the great machine. They are in hiding. I will not leave them behind. They will be casualties in her war without our help. But perhaps they can be brought to safety. Is no longer the haven I hoped it would be. For those who do not wish to live under the rule of a dark Kel, we must play Savior. A secret communications network would allow us to reach out.
Varric, we're ready. Where is the first relay?
Varric thanks you.
Power's going, Varric.
Good. Two more.
Okay, Varric, that's two. Did you hear that? Sounded like voices.
What? Who?
The ones who spoke through me.
We must hurry, then. There's one more relay.
Them. They're here. They're beckoning us.
We beckoned. You answered. We kept you
waiting long enough. Come to us. Salvation awaits. The Light believes you thankless. Nothing more than a soldier asked again and again to do its bidding. So we want to thank you with a gift to help you finally take control.
Comes our guardian, right on time. I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked Guardians to destroy the Blackheart, to prevent Darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The Darkness is here. I wield it now with intent to stop our enemies where the Light cannot. Your resilience within the pyramid proves you're capable of wielding it too. Before us lies what we call a ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this. Please understand. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Let's cross it together.
I
even out of sight, I can still feel the pyramid watching us, like we're its prey. The longer we're here, the more nervous I get. Not that I think you can't handle it. I know you can. I just wish I had a better idea of what that might be. We're definitely in uncharted territory out here.
Thank you.
can it be? I can smell that poisoned power on you. Does corruption spread so quickly? Or do you hope to fight Aramis with her own weapons? You walk a very dangerous path. Take this recklessness to Phylax, then. But beware. She is Aramis's most skilled warrior. She made her name at Twilight Gap. Prove yourself a worthy opponent, and she will show herself.
power that Aramis has. I've never seen anything like it. If she succeeds in granting it to her entire army, well, she won't. Because we're going to stop her. We have to.
Again, darkness falls on this moon. And again, foolish Elixni flock to it. Save them from temptation, Guardian. Climax found Theme at Twilight Gap. Yes. Theme for ruthlessness. For final death. For Phylax, there is no greater joy than battle. You must challenge her, but use caution, Guardian.
They say you are a great warrior. Destroyer of Oryx. But I think you're linked to machine weakness. God dependence. You flee from battles you think you will lose. You are worth my time.
What did Phylax mean by God dependence? The Traveler? I don't feel the safety Tom, or limited by the Traveler. I feel close to the Traveler. Protected. Or, I did. Since you got that splinter, I feel further away than ever. The transformer. I think that will disable the barrier.
What drives you, machine spawn? Do you fight for glory? For power? My elixir fight for the fight itself. There is nothing beyond it. Let me teach you this lesson.
Let's go.
Military forces so organized.
For many years, Elixni lived scattered, yes. Aramis took our broken houses and forged an army.
And she wants to give that army stasis if they ever came for the last city. Giant mechs.
Technology taken from the Kelm's Scourge. Another splintered house united under Aramis.
Thank you.
will bring your corpse to Erebus Hell. I will forge myself a beam to armor. Strength for such a little creature.
Phylax is down.
Her soldiers will scatter. But there are other powerful Elixni that will stand in your path.
Destroying the general doesn't destroy the army. But this is a start, at least. Let's get that splinter back to camp.
Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. The darkness places a spotlight on our desires, as it once did me and those I cared about. For a time, I had forgotten. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so. With splinters of darkness still in hand, Aramis remains an immediate danger to humanity. Look within. Focus your power. Let it grow. The ziggurat awaits.
Thank you.
I have seen what power has done to Aramis, but perhaps you are different. Perhaps there is hope. Praxis, he is the visionary mind behind Aramis's technology. He wrings power from the darkness itself. But Varix was not privy to his secrets, his experiments. You must discover how he creates these dark weapons and stop him. What news of Aramis?
Are at it again. Want to bet they're converting Europa into another machine world? We better put a stop to it. This conflux. Praxis built it himself. It's a little hacky. Cover me and I'll see what I can find out. Looks like Praxis found out we're trying to shut down his complex. He sent a servitor to protect it. Got a signal off of that downed servitor. I know where we can find Praxis.